Singles action is underway, and in this one, I wouldn't attempt to predict what's going to happen. I'd just be ready for anything. Sometimes that's all you can do.
And what a great opportunity this is for these guys to build momentum.
Two warriors, two superstars, two immense talents. I love it.
And you know what? I would have it no other way.
Let me remind everybody, there are no countouts. These competitors can stay out here as long as they like.
Yeah, set your stopwatch, Cole. We may be here a while.
What's your analysis of AJ Styles?
You have to respect the pride he has in his game. He's certainly not one to take a lot of shortcuts to get ahead.
Michael, he can beat any superstar on his roster on any given night. And I don't see why tonight is any different.
This has all the ingredients of an epic night. And I expect this match to live up to its billing and then some.
And he's heading back in.
I can't blame him. Back inside now.
I don't know if we've seen that from him before. I mean, it's definitely a first tonight.
This is great. This guy will try anything.
Oh, what a clothesline.
He hits the dropkick from an incredible vertical leap.
Like a stone king. How many cliches can you and I use? Dropped him like a bad habit. Action outside.
A bit off his game here, but he's very aware of who he's in there with and what he has to do to rebound.
And at this point, it looks to me like this match is as even as it could get.
And on top of that, John, these two guys couldn't be any more evenly matched at this point.
That's a first. What a move. Definitely sets a tone for the evening.
I like it.
An impressive strike there.
Out here, King, you can use this whole ringside area as a weapon.
Oh, yeah. Everything from the floor to the barricades can and will be used to inflict pain. Really pushing his opponent to the limit here. Boy, there's no way he's going to be able to stand after that.
Some cause major damage. You just can't train to be ready for an assault like that.
Oh, and did you hear the impact?
What an attack, and I don't have one problem with it. In the WWE, you do what you have to do to get ahead. Like in any business, only the strong survive.
You're going to want to avoid that knee.
It looks like we're going to see what kind of pain they can inflict out here on the floor.
AJ Styles reverses it.
Outside of the ring here, there are so many different tools at your disposal.
Yeah, they're literally everywhere.
He's on the defensive here. This could be the start of an ugly downward spiral if he's not careful.
And Michael, this might very well be where one of these guys pulls away from the other.
Well put, and I'm certain he has plenty of fight left in him.
And he gets out of the way. And he dodges that one. And he comes crashing down. And this heartless attack continues.
Oh, man. This is getting tough to watch. Well, if it were me, I'd keep going after the arm. Don't stop.
We got a cover.
One.
I'm a bit surprised that we saw a pin attempt here, King. I don't think he's done nearly enough to get the 1, 2, 3.
Oh, I absolutely agree.
Can you believe the endurance of this guy? Can you believe what he's withstood here tonight? AJ Styles setting him up. Look at this.
Oh, my God.
The Styles clash.
He's finished. And you can say his opponent's in real bad.
His shoulders are down.
1, 2.
And a kick out of 2. Well, I thought this one was all over, King. You can tell that frustration has begun to set in here.
Oh, there is no quit in this man tonight.
He's certainly showing us something new from his repertoire.
That's cool. I like new stuff. Oh, out here you have to be able to think on your feet lightning fast. One mistake, one moment of hesitation, and you can find yourself in a world of hurt. We got a metal chair in the ring. That's dangerous.
This is what makes him one of the best in the business. Ouch, he's going to be bruised from head to toe before this one's over. It looks like we're going to see what kind of pain they can inflict out here on the floor.
There's a point where all of your training goes right out the window and you rely on instinct. After getting beaten twice with a weapon, you can bet this is one of those.
That's it. He's out. It's nearly impossible to deal with this type of power.
Without a doubt, the city of Boston is here's a cover. One. And a kick out, much to nobody's surprise.
Right. This guy's resilient. He's not even beat down yet.
What great action we've had in this match.
I'm absolutely loving it, Cole. Come on, aren't you? Look how excited you are.
The city of Boston has played host to some of sports entertainment's greatest moments, including the night Stone Cold Steve Austin captured the WWE. He's going for the pin. This could be it.
I think he's got him.
Without a doubt, the city of... And it's up. He got the shoulder up.
Wow, what a display of heart and determination.
What an attack. The animosity levels in this match just continue to rise. Make no mistake about it. This is a war.
That's it. He's done. Wait, is he still conscious? Man, that looked bad. He's got him down, Cole. Is this it?
It could be. I don't believe it. He refuses to lose. Taking on some moderate offense here. Going to need to start playing a little better defense. The city of Boston has played host to some of sports entertainment's greatest moments, including the night Stone Cold Steve Austin captured the WWE Championship from Shawn Michaels at WrestleMania 14. When this guy's on, look out.
I'm not sure if he knows where he is right now.
Each of these competitors is looking for the slightest hint of weakness in the other.
Well, that's a strategy you have to...
Oh, what a counter.
He's in full-on attack mode now.
Without a doubt, the city of Boston is home to some of the greatest fans in sports entertainment. Just listen to this passion. You can see the wear and tear that this fight has taken out of these men.
My, you're right. Such a brutal physical battle this has been. And it's not over yet.
The city of Boston has played host to some of sports entertainment's greatest moments, including the night Stone Cold Steve Austin captured the WWE Championship from Shawn Michaels at WrestleMania 14. He's doing everything he can to get his bearings back here. Otherwise, this match could be over sooner than anyone could have anticipated.
Yeah, Cole, this is when you have to settle things down. Get the blood flowing back in your body and strategize what your next move or your next form of attack will be.
Without a doubt, the city of Boston is home to some of the greatest fans in sports entertainment.
What a move! What a smart move! Uh-oh! Big move coming!
I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's been so physical.
You're right about that, Cole. This has been an all-out war.
What a brutal beat. Could this be it?
I think so. One, two. Man, he's got to be running on empty at this point.
I'm not sure. He seems to have something left.
Wow, what a display of heart and determination. This match has taken so much out of this guy. He's not going to give up. But man, this has been physical.
Things are not looking very good right now. Going to have to find a way to regroup. I don't know how much more damage one person could take. I don't care how tough you are. These guys giving this sold-out crowd.
Oh, and did you hear the impact?
Oh, look at this. He's hurt, and he's hurt bad.
This is clearly not the same competitor. Can he score the pin?
One. Wow. I can't believe he had the energy to kick out of that.
How does he keep doing this?
After the amount of punishment he suffered, it's simply amazing that he's still in this one. He's making a statement here with this attack. The city of Boston has played host to some of sports entertainment's greatest moments. He can do it here.
I think you cannot teach the type of tenacity that we're witnessing here. This is unreal.
Yeah, this guy is a true testament to grit. What do you have to do to keep this guy down?
Oh, jeez.
You gotta be kidding me. What a slam. What a ferocious slam.
There can only be one top dog here in the WWE, and a win here will go a long way in solidifying one of these guys' claims of being the best in the business. I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's been so physical.
You're right about that, Cole. This has been an all-out war.
AJ Styles just too quick.
He is quick.
And he gets out of the way.
Oh, a reversal. Oh. Hey, I think I just saw a tooth go flying. Oh, it's apparent that AJ Styles has been injured. Oh, the trick sometimes when you get outside the ring is survival. The match becomes almost secondary when you get near all these dangerous objects. Boy, he is really tired now. That tank of his has to be reading empty.
It has to be, King. But I still don't see him giving up.
Incredible move by AJ Styles.
This is insane. Does this build?
There's the cover. Can he do it?
Think he's got him.
Two.
Three.
That's it. The match is over.
Here's your winner, the phenomenal AJ
Extremely impressive win, guys.
Hey, this isn't just about going out there and making sure everybody's entertained. You got to win your matches, and that's exactly what happened here. A will to win was on display.
Guys, it sounds like we can all agree that was an extreme